So you wanna install iOS 14 public beta and experience the new features, but you don't know how to install it? Then you're in the right place. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to install iOS 14 beta on your iPhone. Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to Tech Trends. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon so you won't miss any future videos. So to install iOS public beta on your iPhone, you need a couple of things. First of all, make sure that your phone is compatible with the new iOS 14. Here is a list of iPhones that are compatible with iOS 14. And the second thing is backup your device. It's highly unlikely that the update will delete your personal data, but it's better safe than sorry. You can backup your iPhone in a couple of ways: iCloud backup and iTunes backup. To backup with iCloud, go to your phone settings and click on your name. Now go to iCloud. Scroll down and click on iCloud backup. Now just click on backup now and the phone will be backed up on iCloud. To backup with iTunes, connect your phone with your Windows PC or Mac and open iTunes or Finder if you're on macOS Catalina. Now click on this phone icon and from automatic backup option, select this computer. Now click on backup now to backup your device. After the backup is complete, open Safari and go to beta.apple.com or go to the link in the description below. Now scroll down and click on sign up and sign up with your Apple ID. Once you're signed up, scroll down to get started. And from here, click on this Enroll your iOS device link. Now on the install profile, you'll see this download profile. Click on it and allow the download. Now just go to settings, general, scroll down, click on profiles. Now click on the profile you just downloaded. Now click on install and enter your password. I'm not gonna do that because I already have it installed. After the profile is installed, go to settings, general, software update, and you'll see the iOS 14 beta update is there. Now install the update like any other update and you're on iOS 14 beta. If you wanna know what's new on iOS 14, then check out the video from the description below or from the end screen where I cover the major new features on iOS 14. Hope this video helped you. Like the video if you liked it, dislike if you didn't. Subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Have a great day and peace.